I'm Casey Bartley. I'm 17 years old, and I attend a Channel 1 school in Salem, Illinois. Instead of simply telling you about my interests, I'm going to take you behind the scenes of Salem Community High School's Fine Arts Department, where you can see all the talented teens in action.
Salem Community High School's third annual spring musical. This year's musical is Brigadoon, and I play the role of Meg Brocky as well as being the assistant director.
That's so cool.
And then what do you want to pick next for them?
We have six measures of rest.
Six. Yeah,
we have six measures. Six chains of measure.
This is in
4/4
time count.
Whoa.
Right.
That's awesome. I don't know why I'm looking for that on my own.
Morning, Wildcats. This is Casey Bartley, and I have your WILD news. Academic Challenge members should stop by room 203 today to pick up info. This includes those that stopped by before Christmas break.
This is so exciting!
All members of the girls' golf team should see Mr. Burmeister today. Intramural card game of spades will be beginning soon. Sign up in the cafeteria. Don't miss the Foreign Language Club scavenger hunt Tuesday at 3:30. Meet at the center stairs. Teams of two need to sign up with Mr. Burmeister today or see him at lunch on Monday. There is a cookie bake that will follow. Volunteers are needed to take down Christmas decorations at the Salem Theater Saturday morning at 9 o'clock. This is a great way to get some community service hours if you are considering NHS or another service-oriented group. The Rotary Club presents the Harlem Entertainers, Professional Clowns of the Court, Sunday, January 9th at 6:30 p.m. in the Big Gym. Advance tickets for students are $5 and for adults are $10. Tickets at the door for students are $7 and for adults are $12. And in lunch today, in line 1, pizza, mixed vegetables, and pudding. In line 2, fish on bun, cheeseburger on bun, hot dog on bun, nachos and cheese, french fries, and pudding. Now, students, watch your monitors for a World Affairs promo and this week's birthdays.
I think Casey Bartley would make an excellent broadcaster. She's very smart. She's had a lot of theater experience, so she is very good with reading lines and reflecting. She's got a good air of confidence and has a wonderful personality. She'd be great.